I mean, I think all the running backs are going to play. If I was going to pick one, I think this is a Gillislee game. Okay. Just based on watching the last game, Jay Ajayi, I think, is probably a little bit more comparable to Gillislee than Deion Lewis. And Jay Ajayi was so effective against the Falcons. I think he rushed for over 150 yards. And it wasn't like he was necessarily like having to make like one or two guys miss. It was just he was running with power, one cut, and getting through some pretty decent holes. Mm-hmm. The Atlanta Falcons defense is very fast, but it seems like they can be blocked. You know, they're maybe a little bit smaller. And if the Patriots can maybe run a little bit more of a power running game, that might be pretty effective. Gillislee, I mean, I think we've been kind of waiting for Gillislee to get his one long run. Yeah. I think that happens this week. I think he'll have a pretty decent run. And it seems like the Falcons are a team that can be run on. And considering that, the Patriots are going to be trying to protect Tom Brady. I think they're going to really focus on the running game early in this one to open up the passing game.
Mm-hmm. Running game, I think, will be the focal point. For the reasons you said, to protect Brady, also to protect the Patriots' defense. They probably don't want their defense on the field versus Atlanta's offense too much. I've been saying for the past couple weeks, I think they should start running the offense through the ground game, and we're seeing a slow transition to that. I agree with you. I think this week you're going to see a lot more of it.
Yeah.